Check that you are able to receive emails. Here I have an expense claim app built in App Engine Studio. Create a new workflow in Flow Designer. Set the trigger to inbound email. Set a simple condition, example, subject is equal to expense. First, create a new expense claim record which will populate the reason for claim with the email body, and also set open by to the sender. Use the Move Email attachments to record action. Drag in the email record as well as the target expense claim record. Done. Now activate the flow and test. Create email to the instance with subject expense and body text. Add an attachment. Send. Back to flow executions. Flow has been triggered. Open it. Great success. Now open the record to check. Attachment present, reason populated. No code, no problem.